Nobody does it better than Lancome. If you're a fan like I am, we would love to say hi to you, but you have not seen this yet. And leave it to your leading team of researchers to find out makeup that actually, the more you use it, the less you need it. It's cuckoo. You have to wrap your brain around this. Seriously, it's a skin treatment and a concealer and a foundation and an SPF. It's like a triple threat. It's like a quadruple threat.
It's a quadruple threat.
I mean, really?
It really, really is. I mean, this is not just a foundation. Look at the results you see here with Gina. This is just one application of this amazing full coverage foundation. Plus, it gives you a concealer to cover, and it has powerful anti-aging skincare that corrects your skin, actually correct your skin, so you're going to end up wearing less makeup. It is phenomenal.
So, the more you wear it, the less you need to wear it.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Which is insane.
We're putting ourselves out of business, but that's okay.
I mean, they really are. So I guess we'll take you on a tour of shades. Oh, and one quick thing I'm going to mention. If you have not tried the Lancome Auto Ship, the compliments program, do yourselves a favor and do it. Lancome, they are leaders in so many things. They're actually the only beauty authority here at HSN that does this unique advantage where when you take advantage of Auto Ship, you actually get to try these deluxe, basically your best-selling products.
Our best-selling, our top 9 selling products that we're giving, we give to you. We give you one every time you get an Auto Ship.
Yeah.
It'll be a nice little surprise and delight every time
it
you open your box, and it's fantastic. You're going to love it. I'm glad we can do it for you.
We are. So very few of that Auto Ship or that compliments program remain. So we've got our various shades. Now, we've got Ivory, Ivoire.
Yeah, Ivoire. I'm going to walk you through the shades.
Please.
Okay, sure.
Sounds good.
So what's your, so if you are a fair complexion, you're going to choose Ivoire 110. If you're a light complexion, you're going to wear Buff 220. That's what you wear, Shannon, right?
Yep.
If you're a medium complexion like me, you're going to wear Bisque 310. If you're more tan or deep, go pick out Bisque 420. And if you're a dark complexion, you're going to wear Suede 500. And you know, this foundation is all about correcting your skin. Most of us have a complicated relationship with our skin. I mean, let's get real. Some days it looks great. Other days, it really can drive us crazy. Our pores become more visible. We see fine lines. We see dark spots and discolorations. Well, wait till you see this 3-in-1. So it is, let's just make sure, this is a full coverage foundation that gives beautiful coverage. On the top is an amazing concealer for that spot application that you need to conceal anything. And then it also has the beautiful ingredients from Visionaire, so it's going to correct your skin. But don't listen to me. Let me show you these before and afters, because you have to see Lisa.
Oh, these are great.
Okay, this is amazing.
All right.
Now, Lisa in this before and after is at 4 weeks. Now, you may be looking at your screen and seeing all the discoloration across her cheeks and her nose. Look at the lines in the forehead and the mouth area. And then you're looking at the after thinking, well, gee, Kara, gee, Shannon, this makeup looks great.
It does.
Guess what? There's no makeup on in her
after.
Wait a
minute, that's her skin?
This is her bare skin after using it for just 4 weeks once a day.
Oh,
she
doesn't
need makeup. Look at it after 8 weeks. Look at the improvement. This is, again, without makeup. So this is a makeup that you wear so you can eventually wear less makeup.
It's insane. Makeup that you wear so eventually you wear less makeup.
Yes.
Makeup that you wear where eventually you need less makeup. And that's a crazy thing. No one does what Lancome does in the world of beauty. And if you love their Visionaire like I do, remember, sell out quantities coming up in this show. We'll also give you the only opportunity to get their amazing eye product, which is also a triple threat. But you and I know at any age, we've got things that we need to hide. And why not let your foundation work as hard as you do? Every time you wear this, you're making your skin look better. And we keep saying, we're going to put poor Robert out of a job. I don't know what you're going to do. Seriously,
I'm
heartbroken.
Aww. My work here is done.
Your work here is done.
I have nothing else to do because these girls look perfect because they have been using the Tarte Visionaire Foundation. It's the most beautiful coverage. It's a flawless look to your skin. Can we get right to the before and after? Angela, you look gorgeous. You have that beautiful natural look to your complexion.
Look at that.
But maybe you can identify with Angela's before. Maybe you've got the little hollowing in the under eye area. You've got some freckling or some sun damage or some discolorations on the cheek area. Maybe you've got some redness all over the chin, maybe on the nose that breaks through. You can cover with this, but it still looks like skin. That's what I love about this foundation. It's a skin-like finish, but it gives you coverage that you need. This is about a half a pump on Angela's face. That's all you need.
Oh, wow.
Then you can take your finger, go ahead and look up for me, and press into the under the eye area with the concealer. It's perfectly matched, so it's your three-in-one. Three-in-one meaning foundation, concealer, and beauty treatment all infused into one, and there's protection in it as well, mm-hmm. so you're getting that sunscreen. So it's really kind of a four-in-one. And again, the more you use this, the less you need to use it.
Yes.
Which, that's insane.
That's incredible.
I don't get it.
So that is Avoir?
Yeah, this is the Avoir.
Avoir, okay.
So if you're that really light, fair complexion like Angela is, that's the one you're gonna wanna choose. Your skin looks amazing.
Okay, there are 88 of the Avoir.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
88 people can take advantage of that. Mm-hmm. Four of you can get it on the compliments program. If you want the buff, that's the shade that I am. Just heads up for you, the buff, there are only 400. So only 400
wow.
to go mm-hmm. around. And then if you want the bisque, there are only 400 of the bisque to go around
wow.
as well.
And most of you will be bisque. That's the
yes.
shade that I wear.
Yes.
So there's not a lot.
There's not a lot
to share.
Oh, wow. All right, so Robert, we're going to show off another beautiful model.
All right, so Carol's wearing the Bisque 310. This, again, is our most universal shade. So if you're kind of in that medium range, you're going to... this. By the way, this foundation is so forgiving. Don't freak out and think, oh, I don't know what color to choose. It's so forgiving. You can't go wrong. If you're in that medium shade, just do Bisque 310. You can't go wrong. It's mm-hmm. a medium, neutral tone, warm and cool. You don't have to worry about it. I'm actually just pressing in some of the spot corrector here, all infused into one. Can we go right to the before and after so you can see? Look at this. I mean, this is what wow. a great foundation does. But the thing I love about this foundation, it still looks like skin. Mm-hmm. It still looks like skin. It has this beautiful radiance and this beautiful glow to it. I can go in right with my finger and get this one little pesky spot. We want to cover that up. Just pop that little concealer on there. Put it around the eyes. No crinkling, no cracking
that's
around the
fabulous.
Eyes with traditional concealers. And it gives that beautiful finish, but it's that three-in-one. You get lots of coverage, beautifully infused with gorgeous skincare benefits, as well as coverage, and a concealer and makeup all in one. And I love this because the concealer, you can actually pop this off mm-hmm. and take it with you. It's
oh,
got a
yeah.
little mirror in there.
That is so cool.
That you can take it with you. Sorry, here I am. There's a little mirror in there. So take this with you in your handbag, and you've got a little touch-up throughout the day.
Okay, I have to give everybody a quick quantity update.
Yeah.
Avoir for all of our fairest of the fair.
Mm-hmm.
80 of you can get the Avoir.
Wow.
If you want, if you are buff, like me, there are fewer than 400 of you, so fewer than 400 of you who can get that buff. Steve, on the bisque, we have what, last 600? Oh, final 400.
Oh, my.
So, okay, so, and then we also have the suede, I'm sorry, how many?
60.
60. So girls, just to recap, mm-hmm. it's a makeup that just like your Visionaire, it's like a skin perfector. Mm-hmm. So it's your concealer, which is genius on the top, but it's a makeup that the more you wear the makeup, the less you need the makeup. The more you wear the makeup, the less you need the makeup. So I would love for you to see that before and after. I know Robert's going to do another live demonstration. But Robert, it must be nice because when you're working with skin, when you're working with a foundation that makes skin better, that just makes your job easier.
It does because, you know, then I don't have to paint so long and so hard. You can just really put a light coat on the skin. Put the makeup where you need it. You don't need to put this all over. It's not wall-to-wall carpeting. You want it just where the skin needs it. And you can see in the before and after, you can
wow.
see where Janique needs a little extra coverage around the eye area, on the cheek area. We need that extra little coverage here. She's got a little hollowing in the under eye area. See, that's what's so great about
wow.
this. You can really pop that
oh, she looks
light,
great.
Bright under eye area, the concealer, and get that in there and really highlight the area of the skin where you want that skin to pop. And get that flawless look so it doesn't
gorgeous.
Look like you're made up. It looks like good skin.
Looks
yeah.
like good skin.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the 420. This is the Bisque 420. So if you're interested in that, I think we're down to the, what, 60?
60,
oh my
yeah.
gosh.
So, I mean, basically, We're in the hundreds remaining. And Steve, I know we've got limited time, but if we could show that before and
yes,
after
we
again.
We have to walk through that again.
This
absolutely.
Freaks me out.
This is amazing, okay? Now, this is in 4 weeks. Now, I want you to take a look at Lisa. If you haven't looked at your screen yet, I need you to stop for a moment. Because if you look at Lisa's before and you can relate to the discoloration, the patchiness, the enlarged pores, the lines and the wrinkles that you're trying to cover with makeup, right?
Right.
In the after, you look at how improved her skin is. She looks more even toned. Her discoloration has diminished. Those lines have diminished. The pores have diminished. But I want to make sure you're clear here. In the after, she's not wearing makeup.
That's without makeup.
This is without makeup. She used it for 4 weeks, once a day. Her makeup worked for her, and it helped to transform her skin visibly. Look at 8 weeks. Look at the look
that's
at
that's without makeup.
That's no makeup after 8 weeks. This is a makeup that allows you to wear less makeup.
It's insane. And that's why they say this for me. They know I love Visionaire.
Yes.
We're gonna give you a reminder of that in just a few moments. But these are going, all right, if you want that Bisque 420, there are like 60 of them. On the suede, how many do we have, Steve? Suede? They're like 20. Okay.
Wow.
The Avoir for our fairest of the fair.
30.
We have 30.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. And then for all my buff ladies, we have last 300. So this will be the only show.
Yeah.
And then on the Bisque, Steve, what, a little over 300? Last four? Okay. A little over 300. So the Bisque is probably like kind of in that medium.
Yeah. Bisque, Bisque is our go-to shade. It's
okay.
Our number one selling shade. Most of you are going to be Bisque. It's the shade that I wear. It's the shade that Carol's wearing, Bisque 310. So if you're not sure and you're in that medium, Bisque 310 is going to be the perfect choice
and
for you.
And if this before and after, I mean, Robert does an amazing job, of course, nationally acclaimed makeup artist for Lancôme. I've knighted him. I've dubbed, does that make you a dame?
I'll take it.
I'm knighting everyone, giving everyone titles.
But what does that make you then?
I know.
Royalty.
Royalty.
The princess of all she surveys. But you know, when you look at Carol, you know what I love most about this, Robert, is at any age, this makes us look our best because it lets, we look like we have perfect skin when we use this, basically.
It's the most skin-like foundation. And like we said, the more you use it, the better your skin gets. So these discolorations that you're seeing on Carol's before, if she, Carol, you got to use this foundation every single day for the next 4 weeks, and we're going to transform your skin. I know this is new to you, but we're going to get you into this foundation.
I want to see
differences in your skin. Look at the before and after.
Beautiful.
If your skin is going through this discoloration phase, if you've got this unevenness to your skin, the texture, the tone, the lines, the wrinkles, the texture, the pores, the discolorations, this foundation helps to correct your skin. The more you use it, the better your skin looks, the less you have to use it.
Yeah, it's genius. And I will tell you, this will be the only airing. I know that Kara and Robert are back at 2 o'clock in the morning, but this was saved for this show,
for you
guys. And they gave me 3 flex pays. So that means for $20, and you know, as much as I love Visionaire, this is your skin perfecting foundation that the more you wear it, the less you have to wear it. You really have to try it for yourself, but we are in the hundreds remaining. Literally the hundreds remaining. Don't let it pass.